Yesterday, prior to Donald Trump's big announcement that everybody saw coming a mile away, Ron DeSantis was finally asked about Donald Trump's weekend-long attack against the Florida governor. And Ron DeSantis may have just ruined Donald Trump's entire career with a single sentence. Now, I'm going to read you everything that Ron DeSantis said. But when I get to that one sentence, you're going to know, like, okay, that was pretty good. Here's what Ron DeSantis said when asked by a reporter about Trump's attacks. One of the things I've learned in this job is when you're leading, when you're getting things done, you take incoming fire. That's just the nature of it. I don't think any governor got attacked more, particularly by corporate media, than me over my four-year term. And yet I think what you learn is that is all that's just noise. We focused on results and leadership. At the end of the day, I would just tell people to go check out the scoreboard from last Tuesday night. That was a shot at Donald Trump. Because yeah, guess what? Ron DeSantis also traveled the country endorsing people, raising money for him. And not only did a lot of his people win, but then he goes back home to Florida, pulls off the biggest victory in the history of Florida's gubernatorial politics. Donald Trump's people lost. They lost spectacularly. They lost very publicly. And Ron DeSantis is sitting on a 1.5 million vote victory in the state of Florida. So that's what he means, like, go check out the scorecard. Because he won. And he did. Okay, as much as I hate DeSantis, I didn't want to see him reelected. Sure as hell don't want to see him become president or anything other than a, you know, final term governor here. But he is right. Trump's people lost. DeSantis won. But it's not just that he won. It's that massive margin that he had. He officially told the country Florida is not a swing state anymore. Florida is red. Florida is deep red and getting redder. He won traditionally Democratic counties. Like, those liberal strongholds in Florida have disappeared because of DeSantis. That's power. And he has that power. He has that momentum. He's not worried about Donald Trump's attacks. And to be honest, he did play it off pretty cool. He's like, listen, look, when you're the leader, when you're the guy in charge, people are going to come at you, but you got to realize most of it's just noise. That's a good response. I don't care if you're a Republican or Democrat. That is how you answer that question. So he actually proved right there that he can remain calm under pressure, which is a scary thing because that's been one of his big weaknesses. And if he can control that, then he definitely has a shot at winning the Republican nomination. But that one line, I would just tell people to go check out the scoreboard from last Tuesday night. That was a dig at Trump. And it's a dig that resonates with Republicans who understand that Donald Trump is toxic for the party. And in spite of his big announcement last night, most Republicans understand that Trump is not going to win, that he does not have the influence that he thought, he does not have the power that he thought among the public, and DeSantis is going to make sure they remember that every time he gets the chance. One of today's video sponsors is Lomi by Pila. If you're like me, you've always felt a little bit of guilt about all the food waste that you create when you're cooking, and I've always wanted to compost my scraps, but didn't have the time or energy to devote to that project. Lomi takes the hassle out of composting for you. Lomi allows me to turn my food waste into dirt with the push of a button. Lomi is a countertop electric composter that turns scraps to dirt in under 4 hours. There's no smell when it runs, and it's really quiet too. And thanks to Lomi, I have way less garbage each week. Since I got my Lomi, I throw out so much less garbage, it's unbelievable, which that means it's not going to landfills and producing methane. Instead, I get to turn my waste into nutrient-rich dirt that I can feed to my plants. I feel great knowing that I'm composting and creating soil instead of waste. I have a basically limitless supply of dirt for my herb and pepper gardens. My kids are absolutely fascinated with the Lomi, and they actually now love helping me in the kitchen so that they get to be the ones to put the vegetable scraps into the Lomi and let it work its magic. So if you want to start making a positive environmental impact or just make cleanup after dinner that much easier, Lomi is perfect for you. Head to lomi.com/ROF and use the promo code ROF to get $50 off your Lomi. That's $50 off when you head to lomi.com/ROF and use promo code ROF at checkout. Food waste is gross. Lomi is your solution. You'll want to move quickly as they're over 80% already sold out for October.